shit. Oh no, 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 it's not, it's not, it's not tight enough. No, it's not tight enough. It's not tight enough. It's not tight enough.
He's done.
It's not tight enough. Oh shit.
Now it is.
Oh man. Oh man. Nigga was looking at the camera. Oh man. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, this is a bad position. It's a bad position. It's a bad position.
Yeah, while there has been.
Fuck. Good shit, nigga. Good shit. I like that. Nah, nigga, that was fair, bro. That was fair as fuck. That nigga folded like shit. That nigga folded like shit. He was taking elbows to the temple, bro. You get fucking, you're out like that, bro. You're out like that. So how do you feel about that, bro?
That's crazy.
That was fucking insane. Look at that nigga. Oh, that's crazy. Let's fucking go.
Boy, I cannot disagree. Yeah.
You want me dead before what I don't get it though. Living my life like this shit was a cinema. I'm even feeling like my mind gonna help me. And I'm like, damn, I need to grab no drinks, so I'm in a bad mood. The hell don't show up, but the boy gotta look for the blue mushroom. Cause I only gotta do this, ain't my speed, she ain't my weed. Sipping on shrimp, so don't put on a piece of it. I can be high on the movie, the vision. Hitting the kids like a prison, she twisted. Hear what I say, when I'm in, can you get it? Put a show in AC, stay in E-Pair. Just have a CLE, the door ain't simple. Could be Balenciaga, part of my fetish. Fucking this money like this shit my fetish. More money, more problems, but this shit a bitch. Cause I used to be broke with a fuck, I'm kidding, okay.
Hey, do you get it? Let's go.
Jason!
Shit, I'm gonna get a seizure on stage. I need this shit completely gone. Like, just make it black. All of it. Just cut the lights off completely. Get them off. Yeah, great. All right, let's go.
Yeah. Hey. Nigga.
Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah.
Hey, tell me,
baby. Have you ever seen a demon? Got you screaming, cruising in that floor, dripping red like it's bleeding. Spit this bitch up on me, and she tied it like she lead her. On me like a Harley, like a favorite two-seater. Chop my life up on it, girl, like fuck it, I don't need it. Chop my life up on it, girl, like fuck it, I don't need it. Tell me, baby, have you ever seen a fucking demon? Okay, got you screaming, I'm cruising in that floor until I spit what a show. Bitch, my life right here, a joke. But no confidence, obvious, you know me, though. But let's know what's on the road. Y'all search for the bottom, bro. That's your conscience, stop it, wet. You being done with a problem, bro. Stars in the sky, they light in hell. But all these been my problems, bitch. I'm eight backwards to the head. They can try this out, reality. Adding me, heavy, different, big, different. On the light, don't say, make me smile. Yeah, that nigga still got it, still I try. Feeling vibrant, I was back by now. Fuck up, now she's got the way of the world. I'm gonna get back, that's a fact, bro. Problems ain't call my bitch, I can solve it, nigga, face, bro. Feeling the cost of nigga, get off me, cause I had enough. I drown in my sorrow until tomorrow. Tell me, baby, have you ever seen a demon? Got you screaming, cruising in that floor, tripping red like it's bleeding. Spanish bitch up on me, and she tied it like she bleeding. Run me like a Harley on your favorite two-seater. Drop my life up on the ground like fuck it, I don't need it. Drop my life up on the ground like fuck it, I don't need it. Tell me, baby, have you ever seen a fucking demon? Got you screaming.
We're gonna keep doing that after. Let's go.
You're gonna beat this bitch off next up. I'm next up. If you shoot a test, bruh, don't act up. Don't think I'm having a man up.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Feel the pressure in my sister.
Bitch, you strong, I gotta catch me a drill. Walk up with your second, take up a drill. 30 bands, 20 bands on my hip, I'm like, fuck it. I'm a consistent cousin, bitch, you on top of my president. Top of my cousin, it's fucking and sucking and leave no discussion. I do the drone, you swear like I'm just fucking and sucking and leave no discussion. I do the drone, you swear like hey.
I'm a mind, I need some piece of worship.
I've been swerving off the half of dread to the pain inside my brain. I let you tell me, express my pain again. So much your love for me. I did they help me all along. You can tell the story, what's the first of all? This is everything. Every moment is fresh off the rock. Fresh out the side, set apart until the journey. But I'm not for my long, better get a light. Only goes, they get this off. But when you smoke deck, you can step back and show. But me, I won't let you, cause these ain't the wrong. Put the bricks, pick the sign. I'm gonna start playing the line. I'm gonna put it on this head. We get out the fight, it's yours. She can hit them, she can hit them. She all skeletons mentioned them all. Women is better than all. Got them, they say all. Shut this memory away. Funny how it's so sad. I'm a bit of 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 a bit Better say I was lost in the sand, I was lost in my feet, that's wrong, you bitch. Maybe I'll just sit so and I'm falling under stronger than I just can't get through. Watching all my life, all the pieces like a hundred gold, it's a case closed, but my soul can't get through. Crying all about you, like it down like a lens, so far and happiness inside the feelings, my reasons, but it's just the same place that I can't even live through. Getting through the tide of life, okay, we're starting to work. I'm on my head, piece of rush. I've been swerving off the mouth of what? And the pain inside my brain is measured to us. Express my brain, the best don't mention us, but if I be there, they help me all along. If we told the story once or twice or wrong, this is as it does, we wouldn't complain at all.
So we want to make sure that every single one of y'all motherfuckers is having a good time with this motherfucker. That's first and foremost. Second of all, we're going to make sure that we end this shit right. And we'll make sure I play, if you are a fan of me, I'm going to make sure that I play all your favorite songs. If you're not a fan of me and this is your first time hearing me, hi, my name is Wi-Fi Screamo. Nice to meet you. I hope we have a proper introduction with each other. But let's go. Let's run this shit.
Now I'm running out of breath just to make it home. Now I'm running out of
bread, just a upsetting calling to your cell phone. That's the way you act. Girl, you know I hate it when you leave, bring it back. Play, I hope you bring your cell phone. Keep it playing fair. Girl, you know I hate it when you leave, bring it back.
Fight time.
Alright, this is Han. Sadly, this is my last one, so we're gonna end it with a banger. If you ain't hear my album Black Power Revenge 2, that shit's out. Make sure y'all go stream that shit, Black Power Revenge 2 on that platform. So yeah, I'm gonna perform my favorite one off this shit. Let's go. Entertain y'all for the night, and I hope every single one of y'all motherfuckers get home safely. If y'all pay for a meet and greet, where are we doing the meet and greets again, boss?
Green room.
We doing meet and greets in the green room. If y'all pay for a meet and greet, if y'all didn't get a meet and greet, y'all can get a meet and greet. If not, y'all can't get home safely. And I appreciate and I love every single one of y'all motherfuckers. Thank y'all so much. Bro.
Sarsky. Hey man, same man.
Oh my bad, bro.
Oh shit. Oh,
come on.
You been playing the OG?
Nah, he has. I don't play for it at all, bro.
I've been playing that shit.
Sure. Waiting until the time they out to do it.
I mean we can do it whenever.
Yeah, do it.
Brand new. Crack it open for me. Don't do it on the mic. No, do it right there on that box, actually. Look. Box. The other one is not working at all? Here, let me see. Let me try this one. Let's see if this one. Yeah, that's perfect.
This one doesn't work.
There you go, boss.
Thank you.
Anytime, man. Thank you for coming. I appreciate the support.
You mind, no
problem at all. I've never seen
this. Just let me have this one.
This is cool.
That's
right. Oh, yeah, those look so crazy.
That looks amazing.
Anytime, man. Thank you guys so much, man. I really appreciate the support, honestly.
Don't put me on. This is much better than this business life.
Thank you guys,
man. Appreciate you guys, man. Enjoy yourself.
Are you filming ass life?
Huh? No, I film in. I don't even know what this one does. It's not that. It's like A some shit. A, V, some shit.
There you go.
Fat.
Hell yeah.
Come on, alright, bro. Yeah, let me lock in with you.
I ain't from here, y'all. I'm from New York.
Oh, you're from New York? Okay.
I'm just on the tour here right now.
Word, that's fire.
Yeah?
Yeah,
because
my boy Jimmy's
Yeah, I got you.
We working in New York, bro.
You guys want pictures? You guys want some sex? Hey, yeah, I got you.
I'm so nervous. I have been a fan since like 2017.
Yo, I appreciate that shit. Thank you so much.
It's so crazy. Oh my God.
You know what's crazy? Every phone case that I signed, I wonder what happens to it. Like, I wonder where it goes. Honestly, we do, but that shit does not work. I'm gonna be real. Yeah, right on Marilyn Manson's forehead, I got you. For sure. That's game. Well, nah, he did some crazy shit, right?
I don't know.
Didn't he just get accused of crazy shit?
He's known for that shit.
He been got accused of some crazy shit.
He's known for that.
He cool.
He don't mean it, bro. It's like Michael. He ain't mean it.
He just on some rock star shit.
He ain't mean it. Here you go, boss.
You got yeah, he ain't mean it.
I'll
bet
yours,
Ellis.
You send me like 20 songs.
Yo. Why you didn't pull up? You didn't even bitch.
Hey man, same man. So, I'm an idiot. And I just recorded the whole outro and I wasn't even recording. So, we're doing the outro again. Show's over. Show was dope. Shit was amazing. Wi-Fi set was sick. And just chilling and kicking it with Wi-Fi was sick. Very dope, down-to-earth dude. Talked to him a lot tonight. Just asked him about stuff, talked to him about stuff. Told me he was a new father, so congratulations on the journey through fatherhood, bro. And just keep grinding, keep pushing hard for your new family and for yourself and for all the things you want to accomplish and stuff like that. But very down-to-earth, I picked his brain, asked him like about like how he feels being a celebrity, but it was dope. It was great to pick his brain and just talk to him about everything that we talked about. We watched the UFC. Alex Pereira knocked the fuck out of that, whatever that guy is, wherever he's from guy. But that shit was crazy. He turned up, had a dope set, dope show. Vibes were fucking sick. Everything was great. Tired as fuck, so I'm about to go home. And yeah, I hope you guys loved the video though. And hope everybody has a good rest of their morning or day or night or whatever time it is that you're watching this. And I hope you like, comment, subscribe, and you love the video and you send it to somebody who would love it too, because they're not gonna stop and they're just gonna keep coming. I'm gonna keep dropping more shit for y'all and just keep the wheel turning, man. I gotta keep pushing shit out and just keep working so that y'all can see I'm really trying to do this shit for y'all boys, and I really want y'all to know that. So yeah, man. Like, comment, subscribe, and see y'all boys in the next video. It's been Elias. Deuces.